We thank Father Ljubo for the beautiful words that he spoke to us about the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Queen of Peace, about our mother. Now we will listen to a song, and then Silvia Busa will give a witness, a young woman from Italy. And now we listen to the witness of Silvia Busa, the young woman who was paralyzed and was healed in Medjugorje.
La quale era paralizzata ed è guarita miracolosamente a Medjugorje. Siano lodati Gesù e Maria.
Praise be Jesus and Mary.
Mi chiamo Silvia, ho 22 anni e sono di Padova.
My name is Silvia. I'm 22 years old and I'm from Padova.
I primi di ottobre del 2004, quando avevo 16 anni.
On the 1st of October 2004, when I was 16 years old.
In carrozzina paraplegica senza riuscire più a camminare, a muovere le gambe.
For several days I found myself in an invalid chair. I was a paraplegic and I could no longer move my legs. I was a completely normal young woman. I went to school, I loved to dance, I liked to have spent time with friends, I swam, I was engaged in sports, and all at once all of that was gone.
Ad avere delle crisi simili epilettiche.
In the following months, my situation became worse. I lost weight, and attacks similar to epileptic attacks started to take place. I grew up in a traditional Christian family, and every Sunday we went to Mass.
Parte mia era vissuta come un'abitudine, ero stata cresciuta così e si continuava così.
But all of this, and especially from my side, was like a habit. I was raised in this way and I just continued to live in this way.
La Santa Messa con il cuore e andarci veramente per amore.
Without truly coming to feel Jesus when I would go to Mass, and without love for Him.
Mia madre si è rivolta ad un sacerdote che aveva un gruppo molto devoto alla Madonna.
When I came to be in a wheelchair, my mother turned to a priest who led a prayer group that had a special devotion to Our Lady.
E andavamo ogni venerdì a pregare insieme a loro per la messa, rosario e adorazione.
And every Friday we would go to this prayer meeting. We would pray together with them, Holy Rosary, Mass, and Adoration. Even to these prayer meetings, I went to be with my parents. I did not follow it with my heart. Several days before Easter, one of the ladies from the prayer group came to me and gave me a medal of Our Lady.
Ne ho solo una, però questa è stata benedetta dalla Madonna Medjugorje e penso che tu ne abbia più bisogno di me.
And she said to me, I have only one of these medals. This medal was blessed in Medjugorje by Our Lady, but I think that you need it more than I do.
Appena arrivata a casa l'ho subito messa al collo.
The moment I came back home, I put it around my neck.
Le vacanze di Pasqua, ho chiamato il mio preside a scuola, mi sono fatta dare i programmi della classe che frequentavo, la terza liceo scientifico.
After Easter vacation, I called the director of the school to ask him to give me the entire program for the lectures that needed to be for the University of Mathematics.
Nel
And for 2 months I continued to learn to study. And in May, the month dedicated to Our Lady, my mother decided it was not enough for us to go to these prayer meetings only once a week. But instead that we need to go every day to the Rosary and to Mass. At the beginning it was a little difficult to go to Mass every day and to go to Rosary every day. But after several weeks, I was the one that started to ask to go there because that was the only place where I could find some peace.
Le varie tensioni legate al fatto di non poter più fare una vita come tutti gli altri miei coetanei, lì un pochino si placavano.
And simply that difficulty that I could no longer live like all of my other contemporaries started to disappear. At the beginning of June, I had written all my exams and passed them.
Seguente non ci sarebbe stata perché doveva accompagnare sua madre a Međugorje.
On the 20th of June, my doctor said to me that she would no longer be working with me as a physiotherapist because she was going to be accompanying her mother to Međugorje. And at that moment, I asked her if she could also take me with her, if I could go with her to Međugorje.
E dopo 3 giorni ero sul pullman per Međugorje insieme a mio padre.
She said that she would ask if it's possible, and so it was. 3 days later, I was in a bus with my father heading for Međugorje.
E nel pomeriggio c'è stato un incontro per gli italiani con il veggente Ivan.
Immediately in the morning we went to Holy Mass, and that day, that in the afternoon, there was an encounter with visionary even for the Italian pilgrims. And they told me that that evening Ivan would have the extraordinary apparition on the Hill of Apparitions that night. And to that word mountain, the hill, I said, I can't go because I can't go to the hill with the wheelchair.
Cenacolo che avrebbero potuto portarmi in braccio in con la sedia gestatoria.
And they told me that the young men from the community Cenacolo would be able to carry me.
Però mi imbarazzava e così ho rifiutato, non sopportavo neanche lo sguardo commiserevole della gente.
Ali to mi se činilo nezgodnim.
But that was not comfortable for me. Oh, I was not comfortable in having them carry to me. I could not even endure some kind of pitying glances from others. So then some of the people from our group told me that they would carry me in their arms. And so it was. We came to the Hill of Apparitions. To the top at around 8 o'clock in the evening. I sat or knelt in as much as I could among the stones. And I started to pray. And as far as I remember, that was the first time that I truly prayed with the heart. I never asked for my healing because it seemed something that was too impossible for me.
Poco prima dell'apparizione c'era il mio capogruppo seduto a fianco a me e mi ha detto di chiedere tutto quello che voleva la Madonna, perché la Madonna avrebbe ascoltato tutti, sarebbe scesa dal cielo sulla terra.
In a few moments before the apparition, the group leader came to me and said, ask Our Lady whatever you want, she hears everyone. That is why she has come down from heaven to earth. And so I asked for the strength that I may be able to accept the life in a wheelchair.
Avevo 17 anni e un futuro in carrozzina mi spaventava tantissimo.
I was 17 years old and a future in a wheelchair really frightened me.
Verso le 10, quando c'è stata l'apparizione al veggente Ivan, io sulla mia sinistra ho visto una luce.
At 10 o'clock, when Ivan had the apparition, on my left hand side, I saw a light. It was a beautiful white light.
Molto accesa e forte, però si poteva guardare perché non mi accecava.
The light was very intense, very strong, but I was able to look at it and it did not blind my eyes.
Era la prima volta che venivo a Medjugorje, non conoscevo niente.
But it was the first time they came to Medjugorje and I didn't know anything.
Ho preso paura e cercavo di abbassare lo sguardo, però poi era troppo bella, io non riuscivo a non guardarla.
I became frightened, I looked away, I tried not to look at the light, but it was too beautiful and I couldn't resist.
Finita l'apparizione, io la luce non l'ho più vista.
After the apparition, I no longer saw the light.
Però mi sentivo chiamare da tutte le parti, sentivo il mio nome attorno a me.
But I felt that I was being called from all around me. I heard my name everywhere around me.
Non ho detto niente con nessuno e loro mi hanno preso in braccio e mi stavano portando giù.
I said nothing to anyone. They took me in their arms and they started to carry me down the hill.
Qualche metro sono scivolata all'indietro come svenuta.
After a few meters, I slid and I fell on my back as if unconscious. I hit with my head and my back on the stones. But I wasn't hurt. The only thing that I felt is if I fell on an exceptionally soft pillow and I heard the voice that was caressing me, speaking to me with great tenderness. Several months later, I opened my eyes and saw my father crying. But for the first time in 9 months, I was able to feel my legs. And I said, Dad, I'm healed. I can walk. And so it was.
Io ricordo che c'era una mano tesa davanti a me e io nel volergli afferrare mi sono ritrovata in piedi come se fosse la cosa più naturale.
And I remember that there was a hand that was extended to me to help me, that I needed to take and lean on, and I got up as if it was something completely normal. And the next morning at 4 o'clock in the morning, I climbed the hill of apparitions completely alone.
Anche le crisi simili epilettiche. All'inizio io mi sentivo dei fili invisibili alle spalle che mi tenevano ed ero certa che non mi avrebbero lasciato cadere e farmi male.
And at these beginnings I felt to have as if invisible threads that were connected to my back holding me up, that I would not fall, that I would not hurt myself.
Piano piano si sono rafforzate.
And for the several months, ensuing months, I walked slowly and my legs were strengthened. Around September, I no longer felt these supporting threads.
Però avevo ancora numerose crisi simili epilettiche.
But I still had numerous attacks similar to epileptic.
Io all'inizio non facevo neanche mai testimonianze perché ero molto più timida di adesso.
At the beginning, I did not give my witness because I was very shy and I had the epileptic crisis. There was a prayer meeting with Father Ljubo in Italy, in Torino.
dire grazie a Dio e rendere gloria a Dio del dono che mi ha dato.
And I was told that I had to go to this prayer meeting to give my witness, to give glory to God for the grace that He has given me. After a little bit of encouragement, I went. And during that encounter, Father Ljubo blessed me with when he had this stole on. And from that day on, my epileptic attack stopped. After a year, I stopped all medication and I feel great.
La grazia più grande, il dono più grande che Dio mi ha fatto è stata la mia conversione, quella della mia famiglia.
But the greatest gift that the Lord has given me is my conversion and the conversion of my family.
Il sentire l'amore di Dio e della Madonna, questa è la cosa più importante per me.
To feel the love of God and the love of Our Lady is the greatest gift for me.
Adesso famiglia con la mamma e il papà preghiamo il rosario tutti i giorni, almeno uno insieme.
And now in the family we pray the rosary at least one mystery every day together. And we are much more serene in the family.
In questi giorni l'amore di Dio e della Madonna, perché per me è la cosa più bella e importante della vita.
And with all my heart I desire for you to feel God's and Our Lady's love, because that for me is the greatest thing in the world. With conversion, it is as if there was a fire that was ignited in me, a fire that's continually augmented by prayer, by Eucharist, Holy Mass, and adoration, the prayer of the Holy Rosary. And all the 5 points that Our Lady asks for here in Medjugorje.
E con questo, anche se qualche volta può soffiare un po' di vento su questo fuoco, il fuoco non si spegne.
Ali ako zapuše nekad vjetar na tu.
And even if the wind blows upon this fire, by leaving these 5 points, this fire will never extinguish. And that for me is something that's most beautiful. Thank you.